Matias, your expectations before Žalgiris?
It's going to be a tough game. It's a team who have a very tough gym. You know, when they play home, they've been pushed a lot by their fans, and they're a really different team than when they play away. So just got to be ready to match their energy.
That will be fourth game in 7 days. Are you tired?
I'm the wrong guy to ask this. I didn't play the last ABA League game, so I could rest. You know, some guy like Zach played 30 minutes almost every game. So, you know, for them, it's probably harder. Me, I had the chance to rest, and right now I feel okay. I feel good.
Some fans are saying this may be a key game away for the fight for the top eight. Do you feel some extra pressure, although it doesn't make much sense to call it a key game?
1 month ago, we was out of the playoff, and now we have the key game. So this tell you how much this can go like this, and the key game gonna be. Every game is a key game right now, so you know we're just trying to win every game. You cannot say which game is gonna be the key, which game is not gonna be the key. For the moment, like I say, a month ago, everybody said our Partizan is out of the playoff, it's over. And now we are on the ninth place, and people are saying it's a key game now. We have, like, I don't know how many games left. It's tough to say. It's just a regular game. We just have to win it.
So recent wins and the way you play, did they boost your confidence? When I say you're a man of the whole team, do you feel that confidence is higher than before?
I mean, we're just playing our game. We're just taking the game one game at a time. You know, yesterday's game is behind us. You know, we're trying to remember the good stuff that we did yesterday, but we're not going to feel like, okay, we're on a good way or the game's going to be easy because we are playing good right now. We play good because we're coming on the game with good energy, with focus, and if we don't do this, then we're not going to play good. So we just got to take it one game at a time.
Okay, thank you. Thank you. Do you have any comment on that transfer?
So the picture was just funny, you know, it's just fans was showing me love. I didn't know the meaning of the hashtag, you know, fans doing their thing off the court. It's entertaining for them and us, we worry about what's going on the court. But, you know, it was just a picture about two players. I don't think it was disrespectful towards the whole organization of Red Star. It was just two players about a play that happened on the court. You know, it's just the fans doing their thing on the stands and we do nothing on the court.
Partizan nikada tamo nije pobedio i mnogo favorita je padalo ove sezone, kako su očekivanja?
Čini se da oni igraju mnogo bolje na njihovom terenu. Njihovi procenti šuta su skoro 10% veći nego na strani. Također broj skokova ispod njihovog koša i taj skok u napadu koji imaju. Igraju s visokom postavom, igraju sa igrači na poziciji 2 i 3 koji su dominantni, koji pokušavaju da igraju na donjem postu. Imaju Šmita koji je također veoma dobar igrač na donjem postu. Uz probleme koje su imali sa povređenim igračima, oni nalaze rješenja jer ti igrači mogu da igraju na različitim pozicijama. I plus naravno ovaj Ulanovas koji na donjem postu također skoro svim timovima Evropske lige je pravio problem. Lekavičius kao neko ko okreće ritam, ko ulazi s klupe. Izuzetno brz igrač i to su neke najbitnije stvari koje smo radili i o kojima razmišljamo u pripremi ove utakmice protiv Žalgirisa.
Prva utakmica, jedan od većih utisaka za navijače je bila odbrana Žalgirisa, koliko je brza, pokretna, mlada, što kaže njihov trener, agresivna. Da li očekujete isto da će biti onako ratnička utakmica kao što je bila ova prva?
Sigurno očekujem, mislim da je i za nas i za njih veoma važna utakmica. Oni igraju na taj način. Mi smo gledali sve u zadnje vreme što su odigrali. Naravno imat ćemo priliku večeras da gledamo protiv Efesa. Jeste, oni su tim koji igra maksimalno agresivno. Igraju sa dosta sviča i onda ta odbrana dovodi do toga da protivnički timovi lako prodaju loptu, trče u kontranapad i ponovo imaju, kažem, zaista mnogo bolji procenat šuta na domaćem terenu nego strani.
Možda još nije vreme za ovakve analize, ali isto se priča. Da li biste rekli da je Partizan u usponu forme ili da su neki igrači prosto shvatili šta se od njih traže i kakva im je uloga?
Ja mislim da mi igramo bolju odbranu i tu sve počinje i da igramo pametnije u napadu. Znači, ja sam prezadovoljan s ovom činjenicom odnos izgubljenih i osvojenih lopti u zadnje dve utakmice i to je neki put kojim moramo da težimo da idemo. Znači, da osvojene lopte budu nešto što je prepoznatljivo u igri Partizana, manje izgubljenih, pogotovo onih nepotrebnih kako je to bilo recimo na početku sezone i naravno da svi učestvuju u skoku, pošto je to veoma bitan segment igre.
Ako je Litvanija zemlja košarke, onda je Žalgiris simbol Litvanije. Klub koji je 5 puta bio prvak Sovjetskog saveza, doživio je svoj vrhunac sredinom 80-ih, kada je nesrećno poražen u finalima Kupa šampiona i Saporta Kupa. Nezavisnost Litvanije značila je za Žalgiris 9 uzastopnih nacionalnih titula, a potom i 2 evropska trofeja, najpre Saporta Kup 98. a potom, na iznenađenje mnogih, i Euroliga 1999. Od 2004. redovni su učesnik najjačeg klubskog takmičenja Evrope. Novi zlatni period imali su sa Jasikevičiusom na klupi, koji ih je vodio do Final Fora 2018. u Beogradu.